in thinking about deterrence theory, one way to get at that is to ask the question, why do people obey the law? Do they obey the law because they fear the consequences of failing to do so? Or do they obey the law for other reasons? Deterrence theory captures the answer to the first question. So people who subscribe to deterrence believe that people comply with the law because that person who's complying fears the consequences of failing to do so. They think that they're going to be caught. They think they're going to be punished. That's formal sanctions. Or informally, they think that they're going to be shamed by their friends. When thinking about legitimacy theories for compliance, you would ask a different question. If deterrence is captured by the idea that people obey the law because they fear the consequences of failing to do so, legitimacy is captured by a different idea, and that is that people comply with the law because they think it's the right thing to do, or because they think that government in general, specific law enforcers like police, have the right to dictate to them proper behavior. Now, it's important to see that those two ideas are a little bit different. So if I'm obeying the law because I think it's the right thing to do, it's a little different from obeying the law because I think that you, as a police officer, has the right to tell me what to do.